Thanks. I was wondering how I've managed to survive in the good old days before there was Safe Schools program, but I survived because the teachers realised there was something a bit different about me and put me in the library. I was a library monitor. Then they put me in the high school band. So teachers are pretty good at looking after kids and working out who they should give the gender theory booklet to and who they shouldn't bother giving it to. Many of the people I went to school with didn't survive. The boyfriend I had when I was 20 was beaten to death in Sydney by six 16-year-old schoolboys. I don't even know their names because that legally we can't know that. So this is a proof that we need anti-homophobia training in schools. And with regard to saying whether parents get to say whether or not it's appropriate for their kids, I just want to say this. Human beings are not property. Children are not the property of their parents. Each child deserves equal access to education run by trained professionals, not just the bigoted opinions of whoever happened to have spawned them. We deserve better in our society. This first song is for the frothing corgi. And are we on? Good. Here we go. You're not a man. But it's a bad sin if you don't fit in. So you'll do everything you can. Sometimes it's hard to be a woman. Sometimes it's hard to be a man. Sometimes it's not fun deciding which one you are or which you want to land. Nevertheless, we urge you to stand by your gender and show the world you'll conform. Woo! Don't tell the world that it's wrong or you'll be cold and lonely. Stand by your gender. Make sure you've only got one. Live life according to God's plan. Stand by your gender. Stand by your gender. Make sure you've only got one. Keep being half of all you can. Baby, or may as the case may be, stand by your gender. Yeehaw! We got both kinds of music here. We can hear me and Weston. Thank you. All right, we're good. Okay. Well, if you want to sing out, sing out. And if you want to be free, cause there's a million things to be, you know that there are. And if you want to live high, and if you want to live low, cause there's a million ways to go, you know that there are. You can do what you want, the opportunity's on, and if you find a new way, you can do it today. You can make it all true, and you can make it undo. You see, it's easy. You only need to know. Well, if you want to say yes, and if you want to say no, cause there's a million ways to go, you know there are. And if you want to be me, and if you want to be you, cause there's a million things to do, you know that there are. You can do what you want, the opportunity's on, and if you find a new way, you can do it today. You can make it all true, and you can make it undo, you see. It's easy, you only need to know. Well, if you want to sing out, and if you want to be free, cause there's a million things to be, and you know that there are, you know that there are, you know that there are. Woo! Okay, one more, and is the talking happening yet, good-o?
The answer.